I pray the Lord my soul to keep. And if I should die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take.
It's just you.
I pray that you bind generational curses, all spiritual warfare, seen and unseen. And I pray that God keeps his armor of protection over me. This is my prayer. Amen.
I done had a lot of bad days. I even lost my father. We all pray for remission, but God has a higher power. My mom passed in 2003, and that's a pain that still haunts me. I remember the last words she said to me. You can't trust nobody. This world will chew you up and spit you out. Demonic spirits, yeah, they all around. Chasing at me, trying to tear me down. I'm guessing Satan's in my dreams now. I've been having a lot of bad dreams. Pain, suffering, and sorrow. These dreams I can't explain. Sorrow. These dreams I can't explain. I hope I don't dream tomorrow.
I see what you're trying to do to me. Certain family members turned on me and wasn't there for me when I grieved. And got me feeling like the enemy. Me and Satan going round and round. Knock me out. But God's the champion, pound for pound, and he won't lose any rounds. This is the Lord just testing me while I'm sleeping in this valley, seeing if these demons get the best of me. But knowing they can't have me.
I've been having a lot of bad dreams. Dreams I can't explain.
I don't accept it.
I hope I don't dream tomorrow.